I'm trying to take them off, but today is the day I go to the step show over y'all, and I'm gonna get all the clips of that. So this is my outfit. It's like a little dress with my Dunks, my purse. But like, let me show y'all in the mirror. I'm gonna zoom in on y'all real quick, you know what I'm saying? Not too major. Hold on, zoom in. But y'all, they turned me off. But as you can see, your girl got on a dress. I look real good. Got my hair in a bun. Got my little purse and the shoes. So basically, let me zoom back out, because you know you can't be too zoomed in. We're going to the step show today, and this is our little outfit. Cute, simple, and yeah. So, I'm gonna be back with y'all when I get in the car. I'm on my way to Charlotte. So, bye y'all. Step show or whatever, and we're about to have fun. So,
right, and this
is
our first time watching them steps, so they better do good. So.
Yeah, this our little outfits or whatever. We chilling, you know. And I'm gonna get back to y'all when we in there. I'm ready to get my hair done, so wait till I get my hair done, y'all.
She's a little cute though, so
thank you. You too. She did her makeup real good, too. We about to, yeah, all right, we back. True. Alright y'all, we in here. Right. Like, all this is extra. Oh shit. How do I switch? I don't know how to work this camera like that.
Oh, you just got it?
Yeah. It flipped on my ass. Look. Y'all. Well, it is currently 6:32. I'm gonna get back to y'all when we get in there. This shit long as fuck. But yeah.
Before we get started, you know we can't make none of this happen without y'all, and of course without us. We ain't gonna do that. We ain't gonna do that. And of course we got a DJ representing North Carolina and too.
Yeah! Yeah!
We're gonna have some fun tonight. Hey, DJ K-Great! I'm No Limit Larry. He's DJ K-Great. Give me some, DJ K-Great. Let's go!
Bro, nah, bro. We've been doing this all day, man. My body hurting. My neck hurting.
He's complaining, bro.
And then my shoulder on 10 right now. Like, what y'all want me to do?
Bro, you talking about your shoulder? I got the perfect stretch for you, new. You gotta hit that shoulder lean. I know that cheese.
Oh, y'all talking about that shoulder.
I just showed you. I paid attention.
All right, what you talking about? Go ahead, show me.
I know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about that shoulder lean. That's the one.
Oh, whoa. Let's get out of this game. We just gonna have to go break it down, man.
Bro, let's break it down.
Yeah, let's go. I let me see your bounce, bro. Let me let you show. Let me let you show. Let me just let you show. Let me get it right. Just let me let you show. Let me let you show. Let me just let you show. Let me see your bounce, bro. Let me let you show. Let me let you show. Let me let you show. Let me get it right. Just let me let you show. Let me let you show.
Alright, Luke, so I just got word from the boss that we might be going home early today. Yeah, it's been some inclement weather outside.
What you mean? Bro, he's joking, bro. Let's get back to work.
He's a surprise.
Nah. The sky's red.
Huh?
The sky is red.
Bro, do you hear something, bro? Like, do you actually hear something?
Bro, look at it.
Oh! Oh my God!
I think it's about time we got out of here.
Well, you ain't got to tell me twice. My shoulder feels better already.
Whatsoever anyone you encounter, not of Omega. You're no longer an individual, recognizable only as a friend, and dismissed just as quickly. Omega is your name, scholarship your aim. You are no longer part of the competition. We're above it, over it, beyond it. We are the Bruhs in Black.
Nope. to the show, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna get right to the point. So will all the judges, family, friends, and audience members, please direct your attention to the stage just for one quick second. What you just witnessed is a device called a Q-alizer. Okay. And don't worry, they won't hurt you.
Y'all, hold up. I got the best idea. It's Yeah. entertaining and highlights the Black college experience just like ours. I'll push the big red button for our first exhibit.
How is there this much damage? I mean, at least we melted all that black ice.
Yo, guys, what are all these shovels in the back of the truck?
Guys, stay on task. We gotta have a quote ready in 5 minutes.
Look around, bro. There's so much damage, none of us even know where to start. We even got them two over there making a whole TikTok.
Man, I wish the sweet girl from Progressive were here. That would help a lot.
Real bad. Look, if you really want to see how much damage was done to something, you got to think like a woman. We're so used to repairing broken men.
So, how do you expect us to think like y'all?
I don't know. I'm just here for advice. You still got to pay for specifics.
All right, okay. We get the idea.
Attention here, please. Thank you. You ever seen a step team so good, you forget about the others? Yeah, that's us. Remember, thank you.
So yeah, y'all, that was the video of the step show. Thank y'all for tuning in and watching. And if you haven't already, subscribe, like, hit that bell button, and comment. Just leave me some feedback. Tell me how y'all felt about it or whatever. But thank y'all, guys. And I appreciate the people who support me for real. Because I know. But it's only going up from here. And watch. When I come up, just know it was real. Thank y'all.
Make you wanna give all that shit up. Make you wanna spend that time on us. Make you wanna give all that shit up.